injected herself with all the byproducts of her research, with the intention